The stage is also set for four-time MLA and tribal leader Mohan Charan Majhi to take over as the next chief minister of Odisha. Kanak Vardhan Singh Deo and Pravati Parida will also be his deputies. The four-time MLA is well known for his public service and organizational skills. And before his assembly debut, he served as a sarpanch from 1997 until 2000. Now, Majhi was also the government deputy chief whip from 2005 until 2009, when Biju Janata Dal ran a coalition government with the BJP. Now, Odisha has gotten a tribal chief minister after over 24 years, and Mohan Charan Majhi is only the third tribal chief minister of Odisha after Giridhar Gamang and Hemananda Biswal of the Congress. The oath-taking ceremony of Majhi and other leaders is likely to be held today at 5 p.m. And the Prime Minister, Narendra Modi, along with several dignitaries, including union ministers and chief ministers of the BJP-ruled states, are also expected to attend the oath-taking ceremony.
जो आज उड़ीसा में उड़िया अस्मिता के बारे में प्रश्न आ गया और उड़ीसा अस्मिता आज जैसे एक संकट में पड़ गया, इसके लिए उड़ीसा अस्मिता को किभली भाव कैसे उनको फिर सुधारा जाए, इसलिए उड़ीसा सरकार ने अभी शपथ लेने के बाद, सरकार फॉर्मेशन टोटली होने के बाद निश्चित रूप से पहला हमारा काम है उड़ीसा अस्मिता कैसे बजाय रहे और उनके लिए और लोगों का सम्मान मिले, उनका सेवा और उनका कल्याण का काम, उनका विकास का काम कैसे रेक्टिफाई किया जाएगा और उनका अस्मिता को बजाय रखा जाएगा, इसलिए निश्चित रूप से सरकार आने के ही पहले काम वो उड़िया अस्मिता के लिए काम करेगा।
We're crossing over to my colleague Sabyasachi to get us more on this. Sabyasachi, so we just gave our viewers a little bit of a run-through of what happened in Andhra Pradesh. Then we also moved to Odisha. Tell us more about what the key moments are going to be when it comes to this next government. What are the policies that they've talked about, considering that there's also going to be a new day in Odisha as well?
Okay, see, the main focus of the new BJP government in the state of Odisha would be to make sure that the Odia Asmita is in place. This has been the main motto of the BJP leadership in the state, as well as Prime Minister Narendra Modi. And see, the also one of the key aspects that we will be seeing is the other ministers who would be taking oath along with Mohan Majhi. See, while choosing Mohan Majhi and the two deputy chief ministers of the state, the regional equation has been given the top priority. See, Mohan Majhi, who comes from the tribal belt, and as well, if you talk about K.V. Singh Deo, he comes from the western region of the state, as well as the other deputy chief minister, Pravati Parida, who comes from the coastal region and also belonged from the Khandayat community, which is the largest in the state of Odisha. So around 20 names have been decided, and the discussion had taken place. And within these 20 probable names, the cabinet ministers would be chosen. So while choosing these leaders, the regional equation will be the top priority of the government. See, the government says that they want to replicate the work which the BJP government has been doing in center and in the other states which is ruled by BJP. They promise that the benefits of the double engine Sarkar will be reached to the people of Odisha. They also promised that the keys of Jagannath Temple treasury would be returned to Odisha, as well as some of the doors of the Jagannath Temple, which has been closed, in fact, since COVID pandemic. Those doors would be open. That would be the top priority of the BJP government. Meanwhile, they would make sure that all the central government schemes which are running, that would be implemented there in the state to make sure that it reach out to the poor people. See, time and again, Prime Minister Narendra Modi has emphasized that the chief minister would be chosen among the people. He would be somebody who has a good connect to the people on ground, and this government is for the poor people of Odisha, and the government will make sure that it will continue to work for the betterment of people.